160 pounds, the NXT champion, Draven the Grim Reaper, Gregory.
Look at how conceited this competitor is. I am glad that there are mute buttons on social media for people like this.
Oh my God, jealous Mud Corey? Also, have some guts and unfollow if they bother you so much.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
Competition that they'll only ever be second best.
And Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet. Oh my God. Himself in trouble here.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Bang! Right to the back.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Clothesline!
That'll leave him off.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Slipped out of the way.
Drop kick! DDT!
Planted.
For something beneath the ring.
And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
What is this superstar going to do now?
Arms
trapped, legs are locked, triangle.
Got him, is he going to tap?
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Triangle locked in.
No.
That's one way to break it.
Oh, man.
Re-enters under the ropes. He'll take things into the ring.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Oh, clothesline.
Exchange of counters there.
SamoaJoe not fast enough. Put into the corner now.
Joe, some agility.
Good kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Right back to the back. He's got the answer for that one.
Scouted.
Great
match. It done fucked up now.
Dragon suplex. Two.
Is that all you got, you little bitch?
The cream will rise to the top. Oh, yeah. I am the cream.
WWE Universe showing appreciation as all three competitors...